Hello, and we are going into the third mission of the third arc of the main tour of duty of X-Wing Alliance, main campaign of X-Wing Alliance. We have been receiving anonymous transmissions from Imperial space that seem to be leading us to important Imperial assets, so let's find out where that takes us.
Your flying's not looking as sharp as it could be. You should spend some time in the simulator.
Well, you spend some time in the simulator, asshole.
We've pinpointed the location of the Imperial communications array through which the anonymous messages are being routed. We're sending in a light reconnaissance flight to investigate the area and inspect the apparatus. Once the area is secure, a Rebel Corvette will enter the area to download the communications records and try to triangulate the exact location of our mysterious informant.
Oh, boy.
We've located the Imperial communications array through which the anonymous messages are being routed. It is our hope that by analyzing the data from the installation, we can discover the source of the transmissions and locate our informant.
That could be hazardous for the informant, too, if the Imperials catch on to what we're up to.
Your flight of A-Wings will hyperspace to the installation and inspect all satellites and communications equipment. You are free to engage any fighter opposition you encounter. Once the area is clear of defenses, the modified Corvette Python will arrive and download the station's logs. Stay alert for Imperial reinforcements. When that objective has been completed, escort the Python back to the Liberty.
All right, that sounds like a complete briefing. Yep. For some reason, the modified Corvette Python's name is sticking in my mind. But it's been a long time. I can't recall exactly what happened. So, let's get to it.
Okay, pilots, stay sharp. Let's do this one by the numbers.
Always.
Head to the hyperspace point and prepare to move out.
Why are you preparing? You're always preparing. Just go. All right, that's the closest objective. Let's go inspect it.
Looks like they've got a minefield protecting the satellites. Take care of those fighters first, then move on to the mines.
Closest fighter shows as a mine.
Use caution when firing around those mines. You don't want to hit one of the satellites.
That's one less imp to worry about. One less imp to worry about. This is one. I need assistance, fast. Imperial training seems a bit lax. Another bandit down.
Seriously? Oh no, I don't want to turn to a mine at that range.
Hey, four! You better shake that bandit off your stick! Wow!
Let's move quickly, pilots.
Moving quickly, sir.
Yeah!
It won't be long before enemy reinforcements start to arrive.
Got him! You better shake that bandit off your stick. Yes!
Yeah, let's get his sticks instead.
Got him! Yep! Ah!
We'll go inspect that satellite. Circuits, eh?
This is 3. I'm having trouble over here.
Why are you having trouble, 3? I mean, they're just mines, right? Bad wiring, eh? When we want to clear mines. In earlier games, they wouldn't do that. One more, and I believe it's still got some mines, so we'll take care of that problem first.
Destroyed. Very good. All of the satellites have been inspected. The modified Corvette Python is on the way. Stay alert.
Bad wiring. I think that has something, that's going to have something to do with our mission. Container hangers. Well, far be it for me to turn down an opportunity to destroy Imperial infrastructure. Oh, crap.
Looks like we've worn out our welcome here. We've got Imperial warships entering the area.
They're launching fighters. Red Group, intercept.
Now, there's TIE bombers, and I'll take care of that quick. Through the use of missiles.
Hey, 4, attacking craft, dead ahead.
Yep. That's right, come at me, bro.
Whoa!
Keep those fighters away from the Python.
Interceptors. Anyone attacking the Python? I don't like interceptors.
Wow!
Interested in head-to-heading with you, bud.
This is one. I'm taking damage. Impressive!
This one must have caught him.
Another bandit down. Keep it up. Chalk up another one.
Message from Mission Critical Craft. They've started their boarding operation. This is the Python. We're starting the download now.
Oh no. Oh no. I just happened to look over and see that. Glad I did. Oh no. No, no, no.
This is one. I'm taking serious damage.
This is the Python. 1 minute to go until download complete.
Uh-oh. Denied.
This is the Python. We're picking up a strange signal here. It's an alliance frequency, but one we haven't used for a while. That could be our anonymous informant. Save it to your data log. We'll analyze it when you return.
I'm dead!
Roger, Liberty.
Jesus.
Message from Vital Craft. They've completed their boarding operation.
This is the Python. We finished the download. We're headed for the hyper point. Keep our tail clear.
Wow, dedicated, keeping that with 2% hull.
There's a bandit going for a missile launch. Hey, four, watch out!
I'm kind of surprised these bombers are doing this instead of going after the Python.
Thank you.
it up.
Great work, Red Group. Return to the Liberty. Hopefully that data will turn up some valuable information.
This is 2. I'm heavily damaged!
Alright, well... You know what? I'm gonna do something incredibly stupid.
I'm ejecting!
I don't actually want to kill him, I was just shooting at him with something to do. So! The only one back alive for the mission. Woo! Oh, man. I'll be the only one to come back alive. That kind of sucks. But... Oh, that's a Condor. Where's the Liberty? Redemption, Hawkeye, boop, 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 Python, Liberty. Here we are. No, I'm not going to do that.
All pilots report to be waiting.
All one surviving pilot. Man.
A most interesting transmission was received during the mission. After decrypting the signal, it appears that an Imperial officer is claiming responsibility for the recent transmissions. While he has not identified himself, he has indicated his wish to defect to the rebellion. He claims to have even more information on a secret military project that the Empire is currently developing. High Command is considering his request.
Alrighty. 31 kills, 2 halves, 3 assists, 11 bombers, 5 fighters, 6 interceptors, the container hangar, and 8 mines. Okay. Hey, mines count as kills now. Anyway, that's that. We'll see you in a couple of days for the next episode.